Hey, it's me again, back with another reaction. This is a music reaction, but not Argentine rock, but it is rock music, and it was requested by someone who I believe is Argentinian. They've commented on all my Argentinian rock reactions. It's Fernando Sinale. He asked me to do a reaction to this band, Budgie. Budgie are an old rock band from Wales, I believe. I'm pretty sure I saw them once live at a Hard Rock Hell festival. I'm not that familiar with their music, though. I know they had a song called Bread Fan, which I couldn't sing for the life of me. Maybe if I heard it, I might remember it. But Budgie, just one of those bands. They were a bit before my time, so I really am not that familiar with them. I wonder if they're popular because there's a big Welsh population in a certain part of Argentina. You've got a big Welsh population, haven't you? I know Budgie were originally from Wales. I wonder if that's what the connection, or maybe this guy's just a fan of rock music from all over the world. Anyway, he's asked me to react to this Budgie track called I Can't See My Feelings. So yeah, let's get on with it. Might as well. Kind of quite interested to, I mean, I'm happy to check out music from anywhere. So if you want to, you want to suggest me anything, I'll just get in touch and, I will play it if I like it. So let's just find the file. Let's go. Let's quickly do a quick reaction. First off, I love the cover art. The cover art is bonkers. It reminds me of Planet of the Apes, but done with Budgies as well. If there was a movie, a 70s sci-fi movie called Planet of the Budgies, this would be the album, the film poster for it. It's very old school sounding, like rock, hard rock kind of sound. It definitely sounds like of an age, like the production sound. I don't know what it is. So couldn't put my finger on it. It just has that feeling of like an old recording, I don't know, maybe I'm just imagining that because I know it's an old recording. Maybe I'm putting thoughts, maybe some of my pre-knowledge is putting the thoughts into my head that wouldn't normally be there. It's got a kind of like there's a little bit there. It's kind of like long periods of like kind of repeated like a riff kind of thing. It's quite like pedestrian, quite sort of mid-paced kind of thing, but it's got a good vibe to it. There was a little bit there. They had the drum, that's sort of the bass, but you also had like a little like in the back, like a quieter. That was it. Was that a bit of a rhythm? like it was like a little funky kind of like really quiet kind of little funky bit, like I can hear, and I like, unless I was imagining things, it's like like really sort of silent. Then you had the bass cuts sort of going over it, and then you had the guitars. Yeah, so it's cool, it's cool, it's mellow, it's mellow as well, not, you know, not my normal breakneck pace, heavy, you know, super tuned down guitars, just like yeah, decent hard rocking song. All right, yeah, that was pretty decent, not bad at all. It's like kind of like your Led Zeppelin kind of hard rocking kind of style, kind of like never quite as not quite heavy metal, but like just old school hard rock. You got good vibe. It wasn't repetitive. It was like quite a lot of different bits going on. Like, you know, you had, it wasn't like a verse chorus repeat you kind of thing. It was like it was flying in different directions kind of stuff. It got a kind of bluesy maybe a little bit to some of it, but yeah, just a straight up like hard rocking stuff really. I just looked it up. It was on an album called Bandolier from 1975, so mid 70s, you know, kind of vibe. So yeah, it's like predating even the new wave of British heavy metal, I think. When did the new wave British heavy metal kick off? That was a little bit later than that, wasn't it? Late 70s, early 80s. Was that a British wave of new wave of British heavy metal? I'm not too sure. But yeah, they were kind of like pre that, I think. But yeah, it was interesting. I'm not sure I'd go out and buy an album though. It's kind of like it's good. It's all right. But it's like nice, kind of like energetic kind of rocker, but not enough energy for me. Not enough heavy for my normal tastes. But I can certainly appreciate it. You know, I can certainly appreciate they can play their instruments and they can make some cool riffs and some cool vibes. You know, and yeah, just not a bad track at all. Quite decent. Maybe I'll check them out again another day. We shall see. But yeah, cheers for suggesting that one to me. Not bad at all. Because so you know, the UK can rock as well. We're playing all this Argentinian rock and not too much British rock. So it's good to show you guys as well that the Brits can rock as well. And thank you to Fernando Sinali for suggesting that one to me. Anyway, I'll be back tomorrow to have a look at something else, have a listen to something else. Feel free to leave your suggestions. Feel free to give me your comments, thumbs up and subscribe and all that if you like it. Until then, gracias por mira, velve, mañana para otro video.